ladies and gentlemen, a nice round of applause for Miss America, Kevin! How many times is that?
Four or five.
Four or five? Do me a favor. Ask him how long he's been on Earth. Mars, or does he keep it a secret?
He likes Earth women more.
He does! More than what? More than Mars women or more than Earth men? Sit on the floor. We're gonna can't sit on the floor? Really? Sit in the chair then. Sleep. Come on, what are you doing? Wait a minute. What are you doing, Ryan? You're a pilot.
always listening to Fireworks. I think I put my feet. Tell you what. For the people all the way in the back, I'm going to do this trick one more time. So watch this.
You know, I just have a feeling we may need this more back here. It's not nice.
Tell you what. For the people all the way to work, I'm going to do this trick one more time. Now, this is your...
Ah, did you see him jump when I yelled? Sir, I forgot to tell you. You may see the best illusion of all. If at any time it appears that the floor is rushing up towards your face, that would be an illusion.
You're gonna start very simple, three little pieces of rope. Would you take those, please, hold them up one at a time, side by side. Show everyone the ropes. That's good, go ahead, all three of them. Show everyone the ropes, and then, sir, if you would please tell them in your own words, all the ropes are exactly identical.
All the ropes are exactly identical.
Thank you. I'm sure they really trust you now. That's good.
It's hard to tell. You gotta watch close. One, two. What'd you have that time? I thought you'd pick that and that. Let's do it one more time, sir. Hold the paper right up there. No. Right there. That's good. Perfect. We're not gonna miss it this time, sir. Sir, have you ever seen one of these before? And I won't be surprised if you say yes.